Hello, boys and girls. My name is Zoltan here, and welcome back to season 18 of the My FTL series. We are today in the Zoltan Kruiser, which Liat B. And first order of business is getting enough scrap so we can get our second bar down here. And probably yes. And with this ship, that's the strategy. Ionizing the shields and the weapons, and then with the pike beam, slice at least through the weapons. Exactly this does not happen. And then you can get a double reward. Okay. Now it becomes interesting because our shield is down, but their weapons are down as well. So we should be able to deal with this. Layout. Sorry. And this is one of the things that are not so good with this setup, because now I have a weapon. A combat drone and the shield to contend with. Zoltan, which is good. On. aid the civilian ship. Now, that's more like it. Very nice. Welcome aboard. You are our new pilot. no use having a Zoltan on piloting. That's just a waste of energy. Never. Except having a rock on board is good. Especially for fires and blue options. It's really a weird layout. All this single four jumps. This should be another easy ship. Nope. Need more scrap. Also have a shield now, thanks to our Zoltans. Double reward. I don't guess they can power up fast enough before they are destroyed. But let's give them a chance. They had it. Distress, and then it's probably a dive to the exit. So here It's purely survival. And out of here. And the next sector will probably be engine controlled. And I will see you soon. Goodbye!